We have started our company 30 years ago. At first, we worked in design, but later we switched to tool making. In the beginning, we have used whiteboards for tool design. After a while, we started using solid edge. Using this software, we can define dimensions down to a thousandth, and we can get precise drawings for our components. The company has been using solid edge since 1999. When we are designing a molding tool, we have to assemble lots of components and drawings. We are able to run, for example, a mold injection simulation, including filling analysis. We can use a Normalian template where we can easily change the dimensions for a specific project. This method really speeds up tool design. When the factory asks for modifications, we modify the model and redesign the specific inserts. Then the drawing is updated automatically with the proper dimensions, so the whole process only takes a few minutes. We had a great experience with the Enterprise Group support team. They were always quick to help and very effective. 3D models are a great help when we give a quote to clients. We are able to overview the tool plans effectively and make a more specific offer. Currently, we have 80 employees. We are planning to build a 60 by 30 factory hall, where we would move the molding plants, and the current plant would be used for tool making activities.